On the next gallery, John Hernandez is a modern-day artist who is carrying on a tradition that is 10,000 years old. Join Gallery in June as we take you to Lawton to meet this man who can turn a common gourd into an uncommon work of art with paint, pine needles, and passion.
Not a lot of people are doing pine needle stitching anymore. You have to have a passion about it.
It's art straight from the vine.